I'm here with Jennifer Yu, the rating favorite coming into this event. Jennifer, a tame start, but finally you broke through. How does that feel?
It feels pretty good. Honestly, I don't know if this game probably wasn't the best way to see that, but I am not exactly sure like what the evaluation was throughout the game, but it was definitely really tricky.
It felt like she was playing really well at the beginning, especially in the opening phase. Did you feel that way?
Yeah, I mean, the thing is, I feel like in some way, in a weird way, I do have a weird disadvantage where I'm trying to play for a win, and I don't think all my opponents are doing the same thing. So, when you know, when I'm playing the exchange slot of black, it's like, I have to do something. And if that means doing something dubious, maybe if I get chances. I think, yeah, she played pretty well for a while, and then at some point, like near time control, I got some chances, and then...
I think we left it somewhere around after bishop to g4, when you started storming on the king side with h4, g4, and then she offered this trade with the bishops on g4, and then he took. Bishop to d3 was a move that was played before, but he took on g4. How did you assess the position at this point?
Well, honestly, I didn't really see if I had anything, but, you know, it's a chance.
Right.
So that's just what I was going for. Because I feel like if she played, like she did pretty well in the game, I didn't really get anything. And it was only, maybe when she started letting my knight go to, like, a5, then I was probably doing okay. But, for a while here, I was just kind of stuck.
Mm-hmm. And then you had this opportunity to go rook to g3. Did you consider this at all?
Yeah, I spent a bit of time here because I really wanted to make this move work. I'm not sure, does it work or I don't know.
Only for equality, I think.
Yeah, because the thing is, I just couldn't get take to work. Queen takes f3 and then, I think, can you play queen takes h4?
I think queen takes h4 was the move.
Yeah, yes. And then I just see like white always has a perpetual somewhere.
Yes.
It wasn't enough. But I was really trying to make it work here with like f4 or whatever, like instead of queen takes f3. Different ideas, but.
Your mindset at this point was that you're playing for a win.
Yeah, I mean, that was for the entire game. But, you know, the opening made it a lot more difficult.
Right. And you decided to go rook to d7. And then she gave you some chances when you guys entered this endgame. Let's go to that point. It seemed like things were simplifying. Did you still harbor any hopes at this point?
I mean, here I thought it was, it's pretty like, she could definitely play for-
Simplify the position
simplify,
somehow.
Simplify, maybe a draw pretty easy. But then we got to this knight and bishop endgame and somehow like white just doesn't really have that many moves.
Right.
The way she continued. I'm not, there's probably, yeah, maybe that's a better defense, but.
I think d5 and d6. Mm-hmm. And then just try to focus on capturing the pawn on h4. Well,
yeah.
That was key. So what do you think she missed? Did she perhaps miss that you can just leave the knight on f5 unattended?
I think she missed knight e3.
Knight e3.
Because it's like, you're thinking king takes f5 the whole time.
That makes sense. So here, if she plays king to h3, is that still a draw? King to h3, b4. Even if it is a draw, it's going to be very close, right? Because she has to go bishop to c1. Yeah, this is not a pretty defense for white.
This is not, I wasn't sure, like I saw this briefly and I couldn't exactly tell this when you're not, because I was like, if the king gets to c2 really quickly.
Cool. Well, Jennifer, a big victory for you. Did you feel like you dust off your shoulders after the first three rounds?
I mean, yeah, it's good to just get it out of the way because I think I had a really good position my first two games. And I was also pushing for both of them and kind of the same thing. Kind of like a drawish, like equal-ish opening. And then I just tried really hard to create something. And then I just kept choking in the end. So I was like, you know, I'm going to just keep trying this game.
Guys, any questions?
Just our congratulations, Jennifer. Keep it up.